Jeff Cecil here from Mission 1423, the community outreach team of the Temple of Pentecost. I got up this morning. It's November the 11th, 2011. Yep, you just traveled back in time. And I put on my Christmas sweater. And don't be hating, because this was in style, November the 11th, 2011. I put it on because I'm stoked about Christmas, and I'm stoked about kicking off our fifth annual Temple of Pentecost Christmas Toy Drive. Over the last 4 years through our top toy drive, we have been blessed to help over 50 families. Toys galore, decorations, meals. Last year we gave away a bunch of turkeys, and we thank Emergency Reconstruction and Owen Egger for making that happen. We've given shopping sprees to the troubled youth in our inner city, partnered with great organizations like the Helping Hand Mission, the Ronald McDonald House, Soldier's Wish List. It gets bigger and better every year. Isn't that wonderful? With your help, we again are going to bless many families that are truly in need this Christmas. Let me say, this event isn't just about giving away a bunch of cool toys. This is about Christmas cheer, love, joy, happiness, peace, all of which we know only comes through Jesus Christ. To see a smile on a child's face, to provide a peaceful relief to a home ravaged with uncontrollable circumstances. To let them know that not only does Jesus Christ love and care for you, but we love and care for you. We are blessed beyond measure. It is our joy to love, give, and serve our community. From Mission 1423 and our cheesy Christmas sweaters, we say a huge thank you for your support. We love you, and we love Christmas.